Shane!
Hey, come here. Hey, I'm fine, man. I'm really fine, okay? Okay. Hey, why don't you go back to your mama? Come on. Come on, buddy.
Rick. It would buy us some time. A night or two.
We gave him the party. Throw us a party. Good call. For once.
All these people took whatever they wanted.
And they hit the dispensary too, tore the door off its hinges, took everything except this.
So we came back for cough drops and garbanzo beans.
Is there any water?
Just the one bottle I brought. Just a few sips. Okay, honey? Gotta make it last. Gotta go for everybody, okay?
What else you got in there?
Salty snaps.
Courtesy of the CDC. I thought I'd be having midnight snacks in my air-conditioned room. But no, it'd be dinner. And, last item.
Was Dr. Sure?
Seeing as how I owe you my life, guess I'm gonna go ahead and be nice to you. No one.
I do think I earned the first swallow.
Let's go easy on that stuff. So I'll forget where we are.
Yes, ma'am.
Where's Sophia? She's not back?
Gun work's serious business. Even you do everything right and accidents, they still happen. You always think before you pull the trigger. You think fast, but you think. Know the consequences. You never fire a weapon unless you have a very good reason. And that's got to be a reason that you can live with. Because the death, that stays with you. That's forever. Carl. I left this ass just like I told you, okay? You just gotta squeeze the trigger. Don't jerk it. You'll feel a little kick. You ready?
Yeah.
Okay. Carl's gonna show us how.
It's good. Very good.
All right, 3 rounds apiece. Everyone stay alert. We're taking a risk with the noise, but a necessary one.
Let's make these count. Range is hot.
Did it hurt to punch the guy?
I've been hurt worse. You too, buddy.
Can you teach me how to shoot that?
Your arm ain't long enough.
Yeah, it is.
Stick to guns. It takes less skill. Where's your old man? Let's go pester him.
I'm so sorry you're going through this.
Is it like this for you, too?
How?
You know, like, you know you're supposed to feel like you're sad, but it's like you've used it all up already. Does that make sense?
I think for me it was more like there was too much all at once, you know?
Weird. I have to keep on reminding myself that she's dead.
I feel like my mom is still with me sometimes.
I don't.
What?
I wish I still believed in heaven.
You can. If you want.
Does it help?
Not always. But enough.
I mean, I had to shoot Shane, but it wasn't him anymore. So was his soul already in heaven or hell? I shot my mom before she could turn. Does that mean she's in a different place or are they together or is she just gone? She always wanted me to stick so close and I hated that. No.
I think my mom and your mom and everyone we loved is in heaven. And I hope that they're watching over us. And that they're at peace.
But how can my mom be at peace? I mean, she left this baby and my dad's lost it. I shot her. I couldn't save her. I killed her.
It was fine when we saw him.
It was fine?
He wasn't hurt or anything.
We need to get him out of there.
My dad will be back.
He's been in there through the night. We just want to make sure everything's all right.
Yeah. Ain't nothing right. Rick, though, he'll come through.
We can help him do that.
Yeah? You think so?
Well, maybe not us. But she can.
Everybody okay?
Yeah, we are.
What about you?
I cleared out the boiler block.
How many were there?
I don't know.
dozen, two dozen.
You gotta eat, Carl.
I didn't mean to scare you.
I wasn't afraid. I just wanted to help. She's beautiful. She smiles when she sleeps.
Best thing I've seen in a long, long time.
Do you want to hold her?
I have to get back. Just wanted to check on Carl and everyone.
Hey, Rick. We can handle taking out the bodies. You don't have to do anything.
No, I do.
We thought about having something. A memorial?
No.
No?
Herschel, there's nothing left. Everyone have a gun and a knife.
Yeah. Running low on ammo, though.
Maggie and me were planning on making a run this afternoon. Found a phone book. Some places we can hit, look for bullets and formula.
Cleared out the generator room. Axel's there trying to fix it. In case of emergency, we're gonna sweep the lower levels as well.
Good, good.
Rick!
Dad?
Yeah.
Well, we heard the guy scream. Why didn't you go help? Dad?
I might have done that before.
Before what?
Before we were out here. I want you to be safe, Carl. Above everything else. Above everyone else, you understand?
I guess so.
You didn't think about it, you just did it. That's who you are. Carl, you're a man, and you're a good man. Your mom would be proud. I'm proud. But I didn't like it. You gotta be careful out here. More careful than before.
Hey! There's a deer trail up ahead. It connects to a road.
Wake up. Wake up. Come on. Used to do this to me when I was sick. No. You have to wake up right now!